And yet, this mob have been trying for centuries to cling wrap this mob, even though they share the same God. Mind you, this mob have been getting pretty good at cling wrapping lately. And this mob's got the same God as well. But they've had a fair go at cling wrapping that first mob. They've been trying to cling wrap that second mob for a good couple of thousand years. And they pretty well succeeded in cling wrapping just about all of this mob, who never did much cling wrapping to anyone but themselves. And then there's this lot, a different God altogether. You'd think that would help, but it doesn't. See, this mob cling wrapped about 500,000 of that first mob 40 or 50 years ago, and they've been at it ever since. They've all done their fair share of killing or being killed, and it's all pointless. The thing, Bubby, is don't be like them. No matter how mad you get at someone, don't kill them, ever.